The Ark of the Covenant of Moses is hidden in a cave in a place known to me in Spain, carried in a ship by King Solomon 3,000 years ago in Spain, an artificial rock, and say they will are taken into hint of Nephilim, make 4,308 years to project the flood of Noah, and before Armageddon and the return of the Anunnak, we reveal it. Thank you very much.